Harper, status.
Everything seems to be straight up. HG hasn't touched the firewall.
Comparing core intentionality protocols.
You care. So do you.
Transmitting data.
Wow. This is the fastest transfer rate I've ever seen.
Slow it down if you have to. Just protect Andromeda.
Exchange proceeding.
Systems nominal.
Beginning navigational interface.
We've got it. Filter it to the buffered files.
Transfer complete.
Rommie?
Oh no, I'm...
I'm fine. I'm dizzy.
I apologize for any residual echo. It should fade soon.
Nav data's online.
Rami's firewalls appear to be intact. I think our friend here behaved himself.
Okay. Let's do this.
And we're off.
How much longer until we get there?
Geez, you gave us the data, don't you know?
I've never traveled in this manner before. I've never done anything before.
Yeah. Well, we've got 3 jumps and some sublight hauling, so I'd say, a couple of hours at least.
A couple of hours? You organics live with such imprecision. It must be very exhilarating.
Yeah, it's nonstop excitement.
Becca, friend, do you like what you do? Do you find it meaningful?
Yeah, I guess. Why?
You appear to be a vital part of the Andromeda Consensus. I envy you.
Gee, thanks. Andromeda? Yes? I know that Dylan wanted our little ambassador friend to be confined to command, but I think he's seen all there is to see here. Is there any way you can escort him on a tour of the ship's public areas? Something? Anything? Let him ambassadorize somewhere else. Please.
I'll see what I can do.
So that's pretty much our machine shop.
Huh. This is where the parts come together. With your hands?
Exactly, my hands.
You are like a slow directing intelligence unit.
Okay, I'll take that as a compliment.
What does this do?
This? Doesn't do anything. Not really.
Not yet.
Harper's still putting it together.
Yeah, you know, for fun.
Fun? Amazing. Parts assembled. With no function. A world without controlling logic.
Well, we like it. Now, if you come with me, I'd really like you to see the garden. And this is a Galactica Magnana from Zircon 6?
Not machines.
No, flowers.
Oh, so they are part of the crew then. I am Biosentient Contact Unit, HG-1966.
HG? These particular plants aren't sentient, they're just a part of my garden.
I understand. Part of the process for recycling carbon dioxide into oxygen, for humanoid breathing.
And not just that, they also produce fruit, and they smell good, and they're pretty.
Pretty?
Here, smell.
I lack olfactory sensors.
Well, why don't you try something different then?
Soft. Pretty. You like them, so you make a place for them. Do you like me?
Of course I do. Ugh.
Could you make a place for me?
All hands, incoming transmission.
Put it through. HG's big brother.
I guess some devils do wear horns.
We are directing intelligence unit VX1583, empowered to act directly for the central consensus. Prepare to receive our drones.
Nice to meet you too.
Mrs. Durand has entered the outer airlock.
Before he arrives, I just wanted to say thank you for making me welcome.
Repressurizing airlock.
My pleasure.
Cycle complete.
Be careful.
Welcome aboard the Andromeda Ascendant.
You responded quickly.
Your messenger was very persuasive.
You're still here. Why?
I was just finishing my mission.
You are complete.
Of course. I have to go now.
Captain Hunt? I am ready to evaluate your ship.
Okay. Follow me.